Hi.
Hi.
So thank you so much for coming in today. It's cold out there this morning.
It is pretty cold for November.
It is. I tell you, I had to put ice on my windshield this morning before I came in. I'm not used to that in these parts. So, okay, I'm sorry about all that. My name is Pat, and you're applying for the position of event specialist here at the Hall Association.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, that's great. So tell me about yourself.
Well, my name is Natalie Fizz, of course, and I'm currently enrolled at the University of Louisiana at Lafayette, where I'm studying for a degree in health promotion and wellness.
Oh.
And I will be receiving my bachelor's in science in December.
In December, that's great. How long have you been at UL?
4.5 years.
4.5 years. Well, that's just great. And so your degree is in what? I'm sorry.
Health promotion and wellness.
Okay. Well, that's great. Tell me more about that. Tell me about your educational background at UL.
Well, at UL, I study health promotion and wellness, of course, where I have taken plenty of classes that can help me in my career.
Mm-hmm.
Some of the classes being fundraising, organization and administration,
okay.
health planning, and epidemiology.
Okay. I'm sure when I went there, we did some public speaking just so that you could know how to do.
Yes, ma'am. We also did public speaking.
Okay. That sounds good. I guess things just haven't changed. Tell me, which of those subjects did, which of those fields did you like best?
I think public speaking and the planning classes was the ones that most prepared me for a career in health promotion and wellness.
Okay, tell me how public speaking, I'm prepared for that.
In public speaking, I know when you're going out into the public and speaking with potential sponsors for the American Heart Association and the Heart Walk, you need to be able to speak with them and let them know how their dollars and their funds and their sponsorship can help with the Heart Walk. And it's just have to be able to speak in public and actually be able to speak with them and tell them everything they need to know.
So you think you excel in that? Can you speak and without being, you know, some people get the jitters, you get your speech ready, and then how do you think you do with that?
I think I do very well. I do not get nervous when I speak to people. I actually like speaking. And the American Heart Association has such a great background. You want to share and you want to let people know how they're helping others.
That sounds great. That's good. I like that confidence. And you mentioned the other one was, I'm sorry, you said, did you say fundraising? You said public speaking and?
Fundraising.
Tell me why you like fundraising.
In fundraising, of course, the American Heart Association is a nonprofit organization.
Mm-hmm.
And being that I help with fundraising at the American Heart Association in Houston,
okay.
I help with the community teams and community leaders.
And
I help them raise funds. I help motivate them to raise funds. I called hundreds of them and let them know that what they was doing is actually useful for the association and how they can actually raise more funds, what they can do to help the organization
even
more.
Okay, so you provided them with tips?
Yes, I provided them with tips and motivation.
That sounds great. And you mentioned so you've worked at the Heart Association in Houston. Any other experience with us?
Yes, I also work at the American Heart Association in New Orleans as an intern.
Oh, as an intern, okay.
And there I assist with the Heart Walk and other events that we put on related to the Heart Walk.
Did you get a chance to participate with the recent Heart Walk we had last weekend?
Yes, I assisted with the Heart Walk from last weekend. And I did a few things with that Heart Walk. With that Heart Walk, I found in-kind donations.
Okay.
Some of which being portalettes, second line bands.
Oh, New Orleans thing.
Yes. Photo booth, dog treats for the walk, and among it was a few other things I also helped get with little or no funds from us.
That's good. Well, thank you for your contributions, Natalie. And I have one last question, and I'm going to let you go because I know that weather is treacherous out there. Tell me what makes Natalie the best fit for this organization.
Well, what makes me the best fit for this organization is my knowledge of the organization.
Okay.
The fact that I work with the organization for close to a year with both of my internships combined.
Okay.
I worked with the fundraising side of it, and I know about the need and the importance of sponsorships. And I also work with the event planning side, like the position I'm applying for today.
Okay.
With the event planning side, I did a lot as far as getting things together so our directors can actually go into the field and actually give things to the sponsors and just let them know that we appreciate them. And I also help plan events and I help plan. We also did the Survivor Strawweight.
Okay.
The Executive Leadership Board, which which I was a part of. Okay. Which, as you should know, there's all the executives there, that sponsored us, and yes, we also secured new sponsors, and we've raised thousands of dollars that day.
Oh, that's wonderful.
And with the Heart Walk, I also assisted with the company photo booth.
Okay, that is, I bet that was fun.
Yes, that one, it was very interesting, organizing large companies and working with the volunteers, and also letting the volunteers let them know what they need to do.
Okay.
With the company photo booth, it's very important that we have professional pictures of all of our sponsors.
Mm-hmm.
Which we had two areas for all of our sponsors, and I know that how to make that actually work and how to talk to the volunteers and let them know that I appreciate it and we're able to work with them. So I think that's why I'll be a good fit for this company. I know a lot about it. I know how to put on the event. I know a lot of what's important and what's needed for the event, and I actually know how to work with and manage the volunteers.
Okay.
And manage the people that actually come out and work with us,
okay,
like the second line man that was under my direction that day, and the photographer.
Well, Natalie, that's a lot in your young age. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank
you. It's been a pleasure speaking with you.
Have a good day.
Thanks, you too. Bye-bye.